At San Remo, Geoff Duke starts from the back line, and they're off for the San Remo Trophy. The day before, he'd been racing and winning at Silverstone. Valducci leads the field as they roar away on the 55-lap, 500cc race. With only three laps gone, Geoff takes the lead, and it's a pound to a pinch of spaghetti they'll never catch him. Flat out for the last lap, but they can't overtake Duke. Thanks, Geoff. Another grand victory for Britain.